Yeah, okay. I got into animation really early. I found a Brownie wind-up movie camera in my parents' closet, and it took 8mm film, and I just started shooting, you know, my brother playing football or whatever, and then I started drawing or doing claymation type work with it, because you could, they had a little button and you could kind of do a one frame at a time control on it. It wasn't meant to do animation work, but you could make it work.